Avalanche.
Over the land of the free and the home of the free.
Welcome to Colorado. I'm Houston, and with me for this game is Daryl Ray.
The Colorado Avalanche are on a roll, having won their last three games.
And here's how the goalies match up. Roy goes head-to-head against Hasek. LaFontaine won the draw. Chatan to the net. Intercepted. Odette has it. His pass intercepted by Forsberg. He passes. Pass it at center. Colorado takes over. A shot! Stole him! Odette passes it. Buffalo touches and play is stopped. The ref gets ready for the puck. The Colorado Avalanche win the faceoff. Krug passed that across lines. Ricci gets to the circle. He'll face off against Dahl. Game on. Krug passes it. Moves it on to Kirk. He's hit. Wilson, one pass. Holzinger got the puck down the ice. The Colorado Avalanche, 0. The Sabres, 0. Curry hits him. Takes the shot.
How many of these saves is he going to come up with on this
power play?
Ward gets to the circle. He'll face off against Forsberg. Ward lost the draw. Sackett shoots the puck. 2:47 left in the period. Colorado quickly on it. Schmelik belts him. Buffalo cuts the pass. Pekka clears out of his zone. Kamensky passes it across. Shitnik to Pekka. Ozilinch gets checked. Jones goes offside. Fork has made his mark here.
I'm sure he looks at a goalie like a golfer sees a tree his way. It's all 20% air.
Peter Forsberg is so good that the debate is on as to whether he's the best player in the game or not.
Well, you the coaches and players in this league, I'll say there's absolutely nothing Forsberg can't do.
Wop gets the puck to Yell. Hat covers up the puck for the faceoff. The ref gets ready to drop the puck. They drop the puck. Plant lost the draw. Belted by Corbet. The Avalanche with Buffalo 0. That's a hurt. Bugner, quick pass. McKee, one-touch pass. Daw, long pass at the blue line. The Buffalo Sabres come tied. They move into position for the faceoff. Sackett won the draw. Clem passes. Shoots! Robbed by Hasek! Holzinger gets to the circle. He'll face off against Forsberg. Shannon passes. Commit shoves. Winds up. Clem misses the pass. A shot saved by Roy. 10 seconds remaining in the period. Wilson called for hooking.
There are good penalties, there are bad penalties. That one was awful.
The ref gets ready to drop the puck. The Buffalo Sabres win the faceoff, and that end of the first game. Welcome back for the second period of today's game on NHL 98. Injuries slowed Kaminsky so much first few seasons, he changed his uniform number to avoid the jinx.
The old number was?
No, he was always hurt.
You shouldn't have to make a save like that when you're on the power play. That's gentle sloppiness.
Ward winds up. Belted and knocked to the ice by Pekka. Sackett goes offside. They move into position. Face-off. The prop. The Colorado Avalanche win the face-off. Shannon knocks down Poop. Holzinger flicks it. The Colorado Avalanche come in offside.
Claude and Buffalo was the last dying breed. The last rink in the National Hockey League that wasn't actual NHL side.
There was a bit advantage for the Sabres playing on the small rink, but now theirs is official. Everyone else's.
The Colorado Avalanche win the faceoff. Ozolinch gets hit. To Forsberg. Hasek hangs onto the puck. The ref gets ready to drop the puck. Colorado gets it. He's flattened by Zitten. Pekka clears the puck. Colorado gets it. Ozolinch passes it. Forsberg passes. The puck's knocked loose by Pekka. The penalizer is back on. He winds up. Fine save made by Roy. Jones passes it across. Forsberg gets checked. Penalty called for Elling.
Dawes to the circle. He'll face off against Ricci.
Up the puck. Krug checked. Holzinger, one-touch pass. That's offside. Daw to face off against Ricci. Here we go again. He collects the puck. Curry knocked to the ice by Shannon. Passed ahead by Ozolinch. Shannon right in front. ahead. Puck on a string. Passes ahead to Holzinger. Ozolins passes it back. Hashels onto it. The ref gets ready to drop the puck. Gets picked up by the Colorado Avalanche. LaFontaine got the puck down the ice. Great hit! Moved ahead by Shitnik, quickly on it. The penalty is over. Shoots! Oh, stop, Bashek! What a hit! Plays the Shitnik. Sakic shoots the puck. Schmelik misses the pass. To Pekka. He passes it. Ward winds up. Wah, Sade. And that's the end of the second period. Time now for the third period, and this game's been a beauty.
As it ever, the fame should be a dandy.
LaFontaine gets to the circle. He'll face off against Ricci. They drop the puck. LaFontaine wins the draw cleanly. Ricci flattens Schmelik. Ozolich, short pass. Hasek steals the pass. Moves the puck to Shen. Towards the net. Saw that one coming. Curry misses the pass. Wah moves it to Ricci. On to Chetan. Moved ahead by Foot. Shoots! Rebound! Colorado touches the puck and play is stopped. They move into position for the face-off. And they drop the puck. Lafave gets hit. Moves the puck. Intercepted. Lafave shoots. Hasek stops that. Intercepted. Great save. Pass intercepted. Shot. Great save. Plant. One touch pass. Colorado gets the puck. Marsh goes offside. The ref gets to drop the puck. Passed across by Sakic passes it. Zhitnik. One touch pass. Odette. Short pass. Wah! Piece of that shot passed across by Foot. He's stopped. Shitnik gets the LaFontaine. Odette passes it. Chetan pass. Odette passes. He's jolted by Schmelik. Moved by LaFontaine. Odette, short pass. LaFontaine passes it across. Odette passes back. Rebound. Wah! Stoned him. LaFontaine passes it back. Colorado has killed the penalty. Gusarov passes. Shot. Shitnik moves the puck. Gets picked up by Gusarov. Chetan passes it. The Sabres go offside. Let's line up for the faceoff. They drop the puck. Shot! He's stopped! Hasek moves the puck to Plant. Facing against the Buffalo Sabres. The ref gets ready to drop the puck. The puck is dropped. Belted and knocked to the ice. Winds up. He scores! And they drop the puck. Shoved by Chatan.
There's a good clean hit for it.
Lafave shoots only seconds old. He shoots the gaping net. Colorado wins the draw cleanly. Shoots! Plant moves it ahead. Chatan passes it. Plant passes it. Holzinger passes. Quick shot by Gusev. Time runs out. This is over. The Colorado Avalanche have won the game.